Hi, my name is Jose. I'm from Peru, and I did an MSc in Hydrology and Water Resources Management, and I'm currently enrolled in a PhD in Hydrology. I wanted to specialize in a specific field from environmental science. The MSc in Hydrology equips you with basic scientific principles to understand how water moves. I really wanted to be in a really international university. The students and the faculty and the staff, and also the projects that they carry, are reaching the world in the wide sense, not only focusing in a specific geographical area. I still have some doubts when I joined Imperial, but I guess I was completely convinced when I had my first week of lectures and seeing how faculty managed to explain very complex concepts to students in a very simple way. My actual lab is the real environment, so I got to travel to different places in the world just to see how water moves. And I need to think how to run experiments in those contexts, which is very different landscapes. So it's very exciting how to see how your scientific understanding really applies to real situations in real landscapes. If I had to sum up my experience at Imperial, I would say a time to challenge my mind in a scientific leading institution.